In the case you haven't know, Norifumi Yamamoto holds the fastest MMA record, which was tied recently. It was set versus Kazuyuki Miyata, as well as you see flying knee after only 4 seconds. Take a good look. 1, 2, 3. Knee switch. And then bang! Straight to the head. Miyata went down, he probably didn't know what happened. But as well as you can see, the referee stepped in as fast as he could. But Yamamoto punched him once more.